Good afternoon, folks. As we look at a jet stream predicted for this week favoring wavy motion, we are supposed to be entering spring in the northern hemisphere. However, we're going to see that the south will stare down strong storms, while the north is going to be reminded of February all over again in the United States. Snowstorms north, big storms south, Euro model coming here, followed by the GFS. Rough week ahead, folks. Be safe, everyone.